From KTV Crime Stoppers, police say a man with a knife robbed a Boost Mobile around 4:30 Sunday at 34th and Al. Police say the man demanded money and took a worker's cell phone. Not much of a description other than he was wearing a brown jacket.